Alright, I am back. I'm going through a little bit of a coughing spell right now. So I'm gonna leave my mic off, just because. Especially since it doesn't sound good. But yeah, nothing to really update on. Other than that, I usually go through like a random coughing spell when I wake up. It's not fun, but it is what it is. But yeah, otherwise, yeah. I'm just gonna try and see what I can do today, and yeah, peace out.
You're here to work metal. I'm thinking.
Hear ye, card sharpers collectors! I'll go to the tavern after this. Have some drinks.
Sharps and collectors, test your wits and courage in a brand new card game, Tales of
Was it Glowdust and Snowberries, or...?
Ability. dare you, Card?
Something catch you.
Hear now the lesson of the divine body.
Sir, five for...
Thank you.
I have to go. If I'm late again, nothing will threaten.
Consider yourself most welcome at the College of
Aetherbaham.
Nothing's worth this nonsense. Stop the Thalmor and the Dominion and... Consider yourself most welcome at the College of Aldmeri Propriety. The Thalmor founded the place to teach us lesser members of the Dominion what we need to join the Guard. Oh, fancy. Look, don't believe me? Go talk to Tanyan, the headmaster. Ask that smug son of a bitch what this place is really like. Maybe someone with the Queen's ear can get a real look at this hole. Anyone willing to hear us out is blessed by the Green in my book. Ask away. The High Elves insisted. They felt that without the proper training, our new allies would be unable to represent the Thalmor agenda. The instructors spout nonsense about civilized behavior whenever we ask that kind of thing. Meanwhile, they try to break us out of our racial customs and culture. It's like being short or having a tail is an affront to the Dominion. I'll tell you a little story. A friend of mine, Brynthia, a few weeks ago it was his birthday. Back in Grotwood, he and his parents used to do this little ceremony honoring the Green. Simple thing, just a few words. Tanyan found him praying, shouted at him, and threw him in the cave. Something about making him an example to his mongrel race. These are the people teaching us here, dammit. Salt Spray Cave. Pretty little hole in the ground behind the college. They use it as a corrective measure when we step out of line.
Why do I even waste my time on you? Pathetic.
When you accept that your race is worthless...
Get out of my sight! I'm not afraid of your idle threats.
Just so you know, Zaban is never idle. Good day.
Away with you, Outlander. We don't deal with your kind here. Oh, truly? Consider yourself most welcome, then. Apologies for my brusque greeting. It's been a trying few days. Nonsense. Are we strict? Yes. Do we make our students work hard? Yes. Combat tactics etiquette. To join the Thalmor, there's a great deal to learn. This is not a cafe in Skywatch. This is war. The Pact, the Covenant, they look upon Auradon as a succulent fruit ripe for harvest. We must prepare our students for the trials they'll face in the field. Fine. We have nothing to hide here. Visit the classroom, spar with our instructors. You'll see our lessons are tough, but fair.
Repeat the pledge again, class.
We swear fealty to the Dominion.
We renounce the Green Pact.
I can't hear you. Louder!
We protect the Dominion from her enemies.
We give our lives in her defense.
And we recognize the Ultima as our betters.
This is so humiliating.
Shh, keep your voice down. It's part of our indoctrination. We have to denounce the Green Pact every day. Commit ourselves to the Dominion. The instructors keep saying there is nothing but the Dominion. We're supposed to give up our old lives and become one under the Thalmor. Now leave me be, you'll get me in trouble.
Repeat the pledge again, class.
We swear fealty to the Dominion.
We renounce the Green Pact.
I can't hear you. Louder!
You will stand there until I permit you.
Tuck in your tail, soldier.
This one did as you asked. Please.
Looking back, maybe you need more time in the cave. Oh, we have company. We'll continue this later.
Ilara can't go to the cave. Not again. Salt Spray Cave. It's just north of campus towards the beach. They throw us in to correct our behavior. Cruelty for the sake of cruelty, this one thinks. We don't get enough food. They mock us, beat us. We're supposed to be training for the Thalmor, but they treat us like slaves.
Are you going to cry?
Take care of it before he causes a problem. I will not be threatened by a damn cat.
I didn't know Tanian was bringing in any fresh meat today.
Fine then. On your guard. Let's do this. Watch and learn, maggot! That's enough. I surrender. Well fought for a maggot. Yes, yes. I can't take you. Well fought for a maggot.
This maggot's form is terrible. Don't you agree?
As you wish. Draw.
I'll try to go easy on you.
Watch and learn, maggot.
You win. I yield.
What? What is it? As you wish. Draw.
Let's do this.
Watch and learn, maggot. Ah!
You win. I yield.
Can't talk. Have to watch this maggot. Fine then. On your guard. Get ready. Watch and learn, maggot. That's enough. I surrender.
Well?
So, did you finish your tour of our little school? What did you think? You just don't understand. These people are raw, untrained, undisciplined. We must take extraordinary steps. Nothing comes to mind. Just the student dorms, and I'd prefer you let the trainees study in peace. Thank you for your interest in the college. I'm afraid I must be going now.
You've heard Tanyan's lies, fancy agent. You've seen what they teach us. Now you need to see what happens after we leave those torture pits. I've just come from buying bandages and ointments from the Bundari. Those Khajiit are the only friends we have around here. You didn't see the beatings? The mistreatment? You think they smack us around like that, then hand us a bandage? They're not real careful about lunch and dinner, either. I want you to see these people, like they truly are. Norad, another student, took the supplies back to his dorm. Go talk to him. Get the supplies, then bring them to Brynthyr and Thalarel. They got it bad today. Need to go talk to Ilara. She had it bad today, too. The scars don't show on the outside, though. Get going. Done looking around? Want to see what things are really like?
Your kind disgust me. Ugh, and what is that smell?
Greetings. Did Baham send you to this one? The new gear from the Bandari, yes. She is kind, Baham. Always making sure we are taken care of. Thalorel and Brintir are recovering in their dorms. Today was a bad day for all of us. A dark moon, yes? Good luck.
Get up, Ilara. You're going to the cave.
The cave? Can you do anything to help?
Most kindness I've gotten here. Thank you.
Thank you. That last beating, so harsh.
Bastards! Two pale knife-eared bastards! I told you, I went to talk to Ilara. I stepped away for 5 minutes, and Tanyan's trained dog, Malangwei, jumped her. She's taking Illy to the cave. She can't survive another night in salt spray, not in the state she's in. I'll muster the students. We'll storm the caves. All we need are blades. Zaban, the Bandari that gave me the bandages, he'll trade with us. No, the instructors take back our training blades after class. Will you go talk to him? I'll grab some of the others and meet you at the Bandari camp.
Help me.
That's what cats get when they try to blackmail the Veiled Heretics.
Here. Zaban! Zaban, what happened here, dammit?
The whole time, I thought he turned our pain into money. He was trying to help us.
This is it. Look, we're afraid of the cave. Salt spray. Too many memories. Go look for Ilara. She needs to get pulled out of there. We'll grab weapons from the camp here, then go deal with our teachers.
Lower in here. She did nothing wrong.
You don't belong here. None of you. I thought I'd never escape.
Never wake up.
Oh!
rats are as bloodthirsty as the
just shorts. Another cave.
The spiders are about as pretty as a cat.
She just wants to get out of here. They were going to kill Ilara just for being what she is. How can I be anything other than Khajiit? Yes, yes. Thank you. This one is sure Baham is worried.
Thank you so much for finding Ilara. What news of Tanyan?
Then, it's done. We've taken the school. We'll restart. We study to actually join the Thalmor, to put Bosmer and Khajiit in positions of power. Thank you, my friend. The Alliance is stronger for your courage.
Alright, so it seems like my coughing has pretty much dissipated. So I'll turn my mic back on. But yeah, let's see if I can do this secretly there. Here for resources, that's all I need. Thank you. know what that glitch was, but it happens every once in a while. But yeah, now I was focused on resources. If I find the quest, great. If not, must try and look for more stuff so I can do this in my off time. Makes me sad, but it's life. Guys aren't too strong for me, even though they're regular looking things. For quests, I don't remember.
From the side!
There's two quests here.
Please, stars above, the daggers! They're here. They followed us home.
Ariel, forgive us. We rendezvoused with the Covenant officer and her husband. She wanted to defect. The damned daggers got wind of it and chased us all the way from Kefram. She's on a ship, down in the cove. You have to find her before they execute her. When you've got her, get her up to the lighthouse. That's where you'll find the remainder of my squad. Hurry, traveler. My comrades at the lighthouse, they can't hold out forever. And who knows when the daggers will decide to off the orc. She's thrice blessed, she is. Lacazgo Grorimat commanded a unit in Glenumbra, saw the hypocrisy of the daggers firsthand. She and her husband managed to flee to the wilds of Kefram. Let us work through a Bendari peddler. Think so. As far as you can trust any orc. She's loyal enough. Refused to leave her husband behind. No negotiation on that point. Don't recognize my insignia, do you? Here with the talons. The queen has her eyes, yes? The battlefield has his talons. We work with some of the other covert units. Provide strong arms where they need it.
We've got it.
Of oil, a few times we were our only protection. Don't know if any of the eyes are still up there with my squad. Hopefully. They're not hiding in that bush. She's the last place.
Thank Auriel, a friendly face. You're Raz's cohort, aren't you? I know you by reputation. I'm supposed to be acting as troop support out here, but an elite ranger in the Lion Guard is stalking our people. I need backup. Will you help? Get the wounded off the field. East of here is a surprise hut with some Covenant uniforms. If you can, pass out those uniforms, and the troops can use them to escape. Something in the hut off to the west might be worth checking out. I and a few other eyes were assigned to an expedition up north. We smuggled a pair of defectors out of Covenant lands, but the thrice damned daggers followed us. Now we're just trying to keep the body count to a minimum.
This is a trebuchet. Can't really tell, it's still not complete. Gem. I think it must be up there here. Oh, that's unfortunate. At least I know where it is now.
Thank you.
Alfano must have sent you. The Queen's eyes see all, eh? Green bless you, then. I have everything I need from this hut. Was just about to take my leave. Would you do me a favor and clean up? I want to make my report. Take these fire salts. The empty crates over there are the perfect kindling. Head to the camp on the bluff when you're done here. I'm sure Alfano would wish to thank you.
A little bit of a hoarder when it comes to this stuff, but oh well. Up there yet.
Yeah. Covenant!
Managed to bag my ranger, and Kariel here has been telling me about your exploits. Excellent work. Being in the eyes isn't always about high-profile hijinks, eh? Still, I think you'll agree. Even support can be rewarding. Thank you, my new friend.
And I have another quest in this area, but I'm gonna do it next time I record, just because I've been recording an hour now. I'm just glad I got the second quest done. But yeah. Otherwise, I don't know next time I'll record. Now for sure I'll be on tomorrow to do the usual writs and stuff. But yeah. Like I say, I try to get onto the Ritz just for experience and all that extra coins and stuff. Otherwise, that's it for today, so peace out.